It's a pleasure for me to introduce Callum McLaughlin, who is playing the Sonata in C minor, Opus 13, Pathétique, in our Beethoven project for the Handley edition. Pathétique, of course, is one of the Beethoven sonatas, which everybody knows, which everybody who can play the piano, I think, tried to play. And Callum, who comes from Manchester and is 19 years old, he plays this sonata for a long time. And we had much fun by studying it, and I think he does it very, very well. I'm very proud of him. And we, of course, discussed what is pathétique, how can we do this, what is important, how can we see the tradition in which is it the piece is mostly played. And you will hear him, and later we discuss interpretations and maybe also some technical difficulties. There are a lot of difficulties in this way, what to do and how to handle it. I wish you much pleasure and joy by listening and watching. Thank you.